Hi friends, probably one of my favorite Phil Collins tunes right here. Originally wrote it for the Four Tops. Decided he liked it, kept it, glad he did. Did great with it, horns are fantastic on it. Bass line is good, simple, get to use the old five string, which is always a good time. Here it goes, Something Happened on the Way to Heaven.
Thank you.
you liked it. You know, first video for this series. Probably one of my favorite songs. Get to play the five string. It's always a good time. Again, Something Happened on the Way to Heaven by Phil Collins. Originally for the Four Tops. Original bassist was Nathan East. Leland Sklar played it for all the live performances. Well, most of the live performances. You know, maybe there was one or two we missed. I don't know. I don't want to give you false facts. Fake news. So, hope you liked it. I'm going to try to put out a video a week of some of my favorite songs, some grooves, maybe a couple tips here and there as things go on. Yeah, so I hope you enjoy.